KUPPET has threatened to withdraw from class its members who are working within the troubled areas of Laikipia. The union says it is concerned about what it terms as a slow response by security agencies in containing the recent bandit attacks. Speaking in Embu, union officials said many of their members had been caught up in the violence. The union now wants the government to guarantee the security of teachers.
45, and if you reach 50.
Year 2023, we shall be having two sets of those transitions, those who are transiting from grade 6 to grade 7, joining junior secondary, and those who will be going to form 1 in the current system. Nobody seems to be talking about it currently, but it is going to be an issue. Now, what is going to happen and what has already happened is that we have 100% transition. Alliance High School was not prepared that when Kenya has a policy of 100% transition, then they will be expecting 800 form ones. Are you getting this speed? And that one has made so many students to lose even chances in such schools because they cannot go there, they cannot pay. But if we made our schools local and day schools, for example, we will be solving some problems which are also very necessary. For example, those students who are in grade 7 and grade 8, they are still very young to be subjected to moving to very low, staying away from their parents. So you are going to add a lot of work to the teachers. Have you seen that thing? Yet the children are also going to miss the comfort of their families.
Right, away from that developing story, like keep